Norfolk State with a chance to make a loud statement in the MEAC as they took on three-time defending conference champ South Carolina State. Early on, they found the ball bouncing their way. First quarter, Chris Wiley's pass goes off not one, but two hands and into the arms of wideout Victor Hairston that set up a field goal in a 3-0 lead. Moving ahead to the second quarter, the Bulldogs taking their first lead of the game when Julius Pendergrass comes around the left side, goes in from 14 yards, South Carolina State with a 7-3 advantage. Key moment just before the end of the half kept Norfolk State's defense. Under 30 seconds to go, same score, Jalen Simmons of the Bulldogs gets hauled down by the Spartans' Chad Battles, the ball squirts free. Teammate Onimichi Aniago was Johnny on the spot. He scoops it up and see ya! An 84-yard return for a score, NSU up at the half 10-7. Third quarter, Spartans adding to the lead when Wally tucks and runs, goes in from 2 yards, their lead now ballooning to 17-7. But the Bulldogs weren't going away quietly into the evening. In the fourth, Derek Wiley hooking up with Dwayne Clark. That was good enough to get inside the Spartans' 10-yard line. Then Clark, who was 12 of 20 for 137 yards, decides to take matters into his own hands, goes in from 3 yards. South Carolina State now just within three at 17-14. The Bulldogs with one last drive to keep things alive. Wiley to Caleb Davis for a first down. Then on a third and goal from the Spartans' one, Wiley trying to do it himself, but Norfolk State's defense said, no, you won't. And in an interesting moment, would the defense find that pot of gold at the end of a rainbow? It came down to the foot of Blake Erickson. Earlier, he had a kick blocked from 37 yards. The senior in a light rain going for the tie misses, and the Spartans win a thriller 17-14. For Inside the Game, I'm Brian Smith.